This is a KOCO 5 First Alert Weather Severe Weather Update.
From the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane. Here's an evening update. We still have this severe thunderstorm watch in effect until 11 o'clock. We have two severe storms, one that is in Alfalfa County and another as you make way northwest of Clinton there. Let's first take you into at least a radar picture here and show you what we have going on radar-wise. These are the two severe storms. Let's first take you into southern Alfalfa County. This storm is starting to get pushed down to the southeast here, but a storm track shows that this will make its way near McWillie at 8:35, Lahoma at 9:02, looking out for hail sizes around the size of golf balls, a half dollars, especially now east of Carmen, and that is where we find Chris Lee. Chris Lee, I know we've been having some issues throughout the evening as far as this trying to produce a wall cloud. What are you seeing right now?
Yeah, we still do have the wall cloud. We are near you. It's funny you would mention the town of McWillie. That's about where we are. We are 2 miles west of McWillie, looking to our north. Still have the wall cloud. It's getting very dark and difficult to see, but it's definitely lowered. Cannot tell if there's any rotation, but it looks like it will pass just to the north of McWillie. It's certainly still to our north as we're headed towards town. I have seen some hail with this. I've heard reports of hail over an inch. We saw hail about dime size where we were, but we would not have seen the heaviest of the hail because we kind of try to stay out of that while we're checking these areas of rotation. But not seeing anything definite rotation-wise. We're watching this lower area as it comes east of Alene and towards the town of McWillie, maybe a little bit south of Helena. David?
Okay, yeah, Chris, and looking at our high-resolution mapping here, while this is very rural land, this is still land that belongs to someone, it looks like right now. They're seeing that hail that is falling west of State Highway 58 here, and again, this will continue to make its way down to the southeast. Another more impressive thunderstorm that we have seen this evening has actually been out in western Oklahoma here. It is this one right here that is just west of Webb, and we have seen reports of tennis ball size hail with this storm as it made its way through Arnett, which is right here. This is moving down to the southeast. So from Webb to Sunset, north of Clinton, it looks like we're going to see some very large hail here, maybe around golf ball to tennis ball size hail and some very strong winds. Again, this storm making its way to the southeast, and it will make its way through southern Dewey County and eventually the northern Custer County. So we do not have any tornado warnings out there. We have two severe thunderstorm warnings for the Oklahoma City Metro. Things are quiet and they will remain quiet until about 11 p.m. Keep it with Eyewitness News 5. We'll bring you the First Alert.
For the First Alert to severe weather, stay with KOCO 5 News and KOCO.com.